This might give you a little boost. Don't adjust your TV. A strikingly familiar soda now has a burst of blue.
The taste is raspberry, which you normally wouldn't associate with blue, and yet it absolutely fits. And it gives you that note of berry at the end that that totally matches the colors.
Mountain Dew Voltage is a supercharged soda that was hand-picked by consumers. Fans taste tested several new dews back in 2008.
The consumers decided what color those products were going to be. They decided what the name was going to be. They decided what the design was going to be. They really brought this product to life in the way that they best felt passionate about how it fit into the Dew family.
And it was Voltage that got the most votes on the internet. At this Pepsi plant in Las Vegas, Nevada, workers pump out 2 million bottles of the Blue Dew every day.
We're currently in the room where we mix our ingredients to make our Mountain Dew Voltage.
Workers mix water with a special powder of preservatives, caffeine, and flavor. Then a secret liquid gives Voltage its blue color. There's also an ingredient for a little bit of zing. It's ginseng.
Ginseng adds a bit of a natural energy kick. So you've already got a great energy kick with Mountain Dew, and people expect that from the product. This one gives you a little bit more oomph as well.
Next up, they add a secret Mountain Dew formula. And here's an interesting fact. Did you know the original Mountain Dew recipe includes oranges?
It gives it that real distinct, citrusy, indescribable taste.
For the blue batches, they pour in jugs of lemon and raspberry flavor.
Our ingredients for our Mountain Dew Voltage will take about 2 hours to mix. And once they're ready, they're pumped over to our holding tank.
Meanwhile, workers test batches of Voltage for taste and carbonation levels. Ever struggle to open a pop bottle? Get this. Another test checks the tightness of the caps.
You want to be able to open it with not too much strength, and that way it's not too tight and it's not too loose. It's just right.
When it comes to the bottle, I bet you didn't know each one begins about the size of a pill bottle.
This is your preform. This is how our Mountain Dew Voltage bottle starts out.
The preforms travel up a conveyor to an oven. Check this out. The little bottles get to ride on a fast-moving loop while heating up to 200 degrees Fahrenheit.
It goes into a blow molder, where hot pressure air goes in and blows the bottle inside the 20-ounce mold, and it creates a 20-ounce bottle that we use to go into our filler.
The transformation happens lightning fast inside the machine.
The machine behind me can make over 12 bottles per second.
Filling the bottle is next. At the line, they mix the Voltage with water and a charge of CO2.
That's our carbonation that we all love to have. Low fizzle, but tastes great.
In all, it takes 3 hours to make and a lot less time to drink. For soda fans, it's a high Voltage Dew in true blue fashion. You ask any kid what color are carrots, they're always going to mention